Hello students, myself Mrs. Preeti Haldankar, your EVS2 teacher from Adarsh Education Society. Children, before going further to our next topic, we will do a very quick revision what we have learned in our last video. Students, we have learned about the Maratha Sardars, that all the Maratha Sardars were brave, but they were sworn enemies of each other. We have learned also about the temple of Ghrushneshwar. The temple is located in the city of Aurangabad near Verul Caves. Students, the condition of the temple was very bad. No one was there to take care of the temple. No one was thinking to rebuild the temple. But a great devotee of Lord Shiva, that is Maloji Raje Bhosle, restored the temple to its original condition. Children, in this video, we are going to cover or we are going to learn in detail about the topics, the Bhosles of Verul and Shahaji Raje. Now, students will continue with our topic, the Bhosles of Verul. Maloji Raje Bhosle, the brave Maratha Sardar, was the Patil of Verul village. Now students, Patil means the head of the village. Now students, as we have learned in our last video, that Maloji Raje Bhosle was a great devotee of Lord Shiva, and he was the one who had restored the lost grandeur of the Ghrushneshwar temple. Babaji Raje Bhosle. Babaji Raje had two sons, Maloji Raje and Vittoji Raje. Maloji Raje was the elder son and the Vittoji Raje was the younger son. Now students, Babaji Raje had the rights of a patil in the Verul village. Maloji Raje Bhosle and his younger brother Vittoji Raje Bhosle were both very brave and enterprising. Now students, enterprising means willing to try out new and unusual way of doing or achieving something very important. Students, we have already learned that most of the Maratha Sardars had their own private armies. In the same way, Maloji Raje Bhosle and Vittoji Raje Bhosle had in their service many armed Maratha troops. Students, as we have already learned that the two sultans, Nizam Shah of Ahmednagar and Adil Shah of Bijapur, were constantly at war with each other. So it was a period of great unrest. Students, the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan from Delhi had attacked the kingdom of Nizam Shahi. Students, at that time, Daulatabad was the capital of Nizam Shahi. It is situated near Aurangabad. Malik Amber was the wazir or chief minister of Nizam Shahi kingdom. Now students, wazir or chief minister means mantri or the advisor of the king. He was brave, capable and a wise person. Malik Amber, the wazir of Nizam Shahi kingdom, saw the bravery of these two brothers, that is Maloji Raje Bhosle and Vittoji Raje Bhosle. He got impressed by them. So he went and told about their bravery to Nizam Shah of Ahmednagar. The two capable and brave brothers, Maloji Raje Bhosle and Vittoji Raje Bhosle from Verul, soon caught Malik Amber's attention. He was very impressed by them. So he went and told Nizam Shah about their bravery. As students, earlier we have learned that the Mughal Emperor from Delhi had attacked the Nizam Shahi kingdom. So Nizam Shah was in search or was looking for such a brave Maratha Sardars who can fight against the Mughals. So on Malik Ambar's recommendation, Nizam Shah made Maloji Raje the Sardar at his court and also conferred the Jagir of Pune and Supe Parganas. Now students, Parganas. Parganas means group of villages or many villages together made a Parganas. And now students, conferred. Conferred means to grant or give rights. So the Bhosles became rich and powerful. Maloji Raje Bhosle got married to Umabai. Now students, if you remember when we were learning about the famous Maratha Sardars, so we have learned about Nimbalkars of Paltan. So students, Umabai, she came from the house of the Nimbalkars of Paltan. Maloji Raje and Umabai Bhosle had two sons, Shahaji Raje and Sharifji Raje. Maloji Raje Bhosle was killed in a battle against Bijapur Sultanate at Indapur. Children, at that time, Shahaji Raje was only 5 years old. Then, Vittoji Raje, the brother of Maloji Raje Bhosle, looked after both the children and their Jagir. Now, students, do you remember which Jagir was conferred on Maloji Raje by Nizam Shah? Yes, the Jagir of Pune and Supe Parganas. So, the Jagir, after the death of Maloji Raje Bhosle, the Jagir of Pune and Supe Parganas was looked after by Vittoji Raje Bhosle. Children, few days later, Vittoji Raje Bhosle asked Shahaji Raje to get married to Jijabai. Jijabai, the daughter of Lakhuji Rav Jadhav of Sindhket. Lakhuji Rav Jadhav of Sindhket was also one of the brave and valiant Maratha Sardar at the court of Nizam Shah. He had a huge army of his own. And he was highly respected and honored at the court of Nizam Shah. Lakhuji Rav Jadhav celebrated the wedding of Shahaji Raje and Jijabai with great pomp. Students, Jijabai became the fortune of the Bhosle family. Now students, fortune means good luck. So she became the good luck of the Bhosle family. Shahaji Raje. After the death of Maloji Raje Bhosle, Nizam Shah transferred the Jagirs of Pune and Supe Parganas upon Shahaji Raje. Shahaji Raje was brave, courageous, intelligent and a capable Maratha Sardar at Nizam Shah's court. He had a great respect at the court of Nizam Shah. The Mughal Emperor from north decided to conquer the kingdoms of Nizam Shah, and for this he made an alliance with the Adil Shah of Bijapur. Now students, alliance means agreement between two parties. So they both, Adil Shah of Bijapur and the Mughal Emperor from north, made the agreement to conquer the kingdoms of Nizam Shah. Now students, to save Nizam Shahi, Malik Ambar, the Wazir of Nizam Shah's court, and Shahaji Raje, the brave Maratha Sardar at his court, fought bravely and defeated both the joint forces of Mughal and Adil Shahi Kingdom. This battle took place at Bhatwadi near Ahmednagar. Now students, battle means fight. The battle against the Mughals was won by Nizam Shahi Kingdom. But students, Shahaji Raje's younger brother Sharifji Raje was killed in this battle. Shahaji Raje showed great courage while fighting the battle, for which he was praised everywhere as a brave general. Now students, but Malik Amber, the wazir of Nizam Shah, did not like all this and he began to feel jealous of Shahaji Raje. And this gradually, that is slowly, led to antagonism between both of them. Now students, antagonism means feeling of dislike or hatred. Students, as a result, Shahaji Raje left Nizam Shahi and joined the court of Adil Shah at Bijapur. Adil Shah of Bijapur honored Shahaji Raje with the title of Sir Lashkar. Now students, here Sir means head and Lashkar means army. So Sir Lashkar means head of the army or chief of the army. Students, later there were many developments or changes in Nizam Shahi kingdom. The wazir of Nizam Shah, Malik Amber, died. After his death, his son Fateh Khan became the new wazir or chief minister of Nizam Shahi kingdom. During his period, that is during the period of Fateh Khan, the court of Nizam Shahi began to decline. Now this means that they started facing continuous loss, and also at the same time there was a threat of Mughal aggression. Now students, aggression means feeling of anger, and again the Mughal emperor from north decided to capture the kingdom of Nizam Shahi. So students, Nizam Shah's mother appealed or requested Shahaji Raje to return back to Nizam Shahi kingdom and save it from the Mughals. Therefore, students, Shahaji Raje Bhosle accepted the request of Nizam Shah's mother, and then he left the court of Adil Shah and returned back to save Nizam Shahi kingdom. Students, you can see the family tree of Bhosles. Babaji Raje Bhosle had the rights of Patil in the Verul village. He had two sons, Maloji Raje Bhosle and Vithoji Raje Bhosle. Maloji Raje Bhosle was married to Umabai. Umabai came from the house of Nimbalkar from Paltan. Maloji Raje Bhosle and Umabai had two sons, Shahaji Raje and Sharifji Raje. Shahaji Raje was married to Jijabai. Jijabai was the daughter of Lakhuji Rao Jadhav of Sindhkid. Now students, about Sharifji. Sharifji Raje was killed in the battle at Bhatwadi near Ahmednagar. Shahaji Raje Bhosle and Jijabai had a son, Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Now students, from our next lesson, we are going to study about the life story of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Now, I hope you all have understood the chapter. Take care, students. Have a nice day. Thank you.